God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others. Let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the sky. Climb on every rung and may you stay. Forever young.
May you grow up to be righteous. May you grow up to be true. May you always know the truth and see the light surrounding you.
May you always be courageous. Stand upright and be strong. May you stay.
Changes shift.
May your heart always be joyful, your song always be sung, and may you stay forever young.
Forever.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true and may you stay forever young.
Grateful to be your grandson, and I've learned a lot from your example of always just showing your love to your children and to your grandchildren, and I'm definitely a better man today because of your example, and I thank you for that. I thank you for always showing your love to me and to your other children and grandchildren. I wish you a very happy birthday and all the best for the rest of your life. Hopefully we'll see each other again soon. Bye. I love you.
Happy 80th birthday, Larry. I love you. Wish we could be there. I just wanted to say thank you for being such a great example for me growing up. I always looked up to you, and I still do. Have a great birthday, and we'll see you when we can. Love you. Bye-bye.
Go ahead, Dad.
Happy 80th birthday, Larry.
Happy 80th birthday, Uncle Larry. We're here at the home where Dad's at. And there's Joe. Oops, there's Joe. What do you want to say, Joe?
Happy birthday, Uncle Larry.
If you're seeing this, then we weren't able to make it up there, but we really wanted to. Anyway, we love you, and happy 80th birthday. Yay!
8 years old.
Yeah? What do you think about that, Dad?
That's
pretty good, huh?
Bye.
Happy birthday, Larry Sanders. I'm Congressman Ben McAdams, and I just wanted to say I wish you a very happy birthday. Thank you for raising such an amazing family and for giving so much to our community. We want to honor you on your 80th birthday and hope you have a wonderful time celebrating with your family. Happy birthday again.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others. Let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the sky. Climb on every rung and may you stay. Forever young.
May you grow up to be righteous. May you grow up to be true. May you always know the truth and see the light surrounding you.
May you always be courageous. Stand upright and be strong. May you stay.
Children and to your grandchildren, and I'm definitely a better man today because of your example, and I thank you for that. And I thank you for always showing your love to me and to your other children and grandchildren. I wish you a very happy birthday and all the best for the rest of your life. Hopefully we'll see each other again soon. Bye. I love you.
Happy 80th birthday, Larry. I love you. Wish we could be there. I just wanted to say thank you for being such a great example for me growing up. I always looked up to you, and I still do. Have a great birthday, and we'll see you when we can. Love you. Bye-bye.
Go ahead, Dad.
Happy 80th birthday, Larry.
Happy 80th birthday, Uncle Larry. We're here at the home where Dad's at. And there's Joe. Whoops, there's Joe. What do you want to say, Joe?
Happy birthday, Uncle Larry.
If you're seeing this, then we weren't able to make it up there, but we really wanted to. Anyway, we love you, and happy 80th birthday. Yay!
8 years old.
Yeah? What do you think about that, Dad? That's pretty good, huh?
Bye.
Happy birthday, Larry Sanders. I'm Congressman Ben McAdams, and I just wanted to say I wish you a very happy birthday. Thank you for raising such an amazing family and for giving so much to our community. We want to honor you on your 80th birthday and hope you have a wonderful time celebrating with your family. Happy birthday again.